collaborative effort there, so bravo. Elvis is wearing the Canada hat here. Come on, Elvis, we're going to make you stand up. We'll give him one more round of applause. If I could just add a couple of other points regarding this piece. Mussorgsky was a very interesting composer, and for those of you that may have joined the Junior Symphony performance, Mussorgsky was actually a soldier. And he composed this piece when he was very relatively young in his compositional career. And so it has all kinds of, a little bit, there's a few rough edges where he kind of has an idea, he doesn't quite know how to develop it, and he just sort of abruptly stops it.